This wouldn't even hold air for a minute. I'm not trusting my life to a rusty suit. Thank you.
fresh fish. Just caught, Major.
Lamps are nearly spent, but I reckon I can still follow them. Thank you.
will see you if you... No! You! No!
Didn't even take their tools with them.
Gods lean over us. Gods crawl in us. Gods who have marked me as their aphid.
Suits are all cut up. A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throckmorton. A ritual knife and a cult sign. I think I better show Mr. Throckmorton.
Mare, be our eyes. Eyes to see the distant stars.
Hark, he comes! The sacred full-bellied bearer of splendor. Take me, make me, I beg you.
Bearer of what? Who are you talking to? What happened?
Our eyes! First, second, third, opened by the aura. You see much, yet do not see the splendid shell of the white virgin here sleeping.
Cut the horse crap. Give me a straight answer.
Nonsense? But it is meaning that is meaningless. Open yourself. Walk. Listen. Pray. Wake, you holy worm. Take his skin and skull for your home. Take my worship and grant your kindness. I pray you.
Perfectly preserved artifact. Was it the focus of their worship?
Oh. into the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits. Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
Kay? What? It's shivering. This is... No! Get away from me!
I think I'm starting to get the picture.
We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits. Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
Kay? What? It's shivering. This... No! Get away from me! Kay? What? It's shivering. This... No! Get away!
We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now! We enter the temple the moment they take the key seal. Get ready to cut up their diving suits.
Kay? What? It's shivering.
Forget them! Get the seed and the seal now!
The expedition found an artifact that drove them mad. And then the Innsmouthers stole it and the professor in one go. Never again, they say.
I'm watching you, newcomer.
Ah!
partition has touched him up well. I've got news, Mr. Throgmorton. The expedition members are alive. They're on the seabed in the sunken ruins, some sort of ancient temple. They have enough air, but we need to hurry.
What happened? Why didn't the sailors help them?
Captain Sanders abandoned them, sailed away from the dive point. The fear, the visions, they got to him.
Sanders. I'll see that he doesn't have long to regret his cowardice.
I'm afraid that's not all. The Innsmouthers took the expedition's discoveries and kidnapped the professor.
What? Those degenerates. How did that happen?
The Innsmouthers. They knew about the temple. They waited there, hiding until the professor took what the Innsmouthers call the seal.
But how did they manage to catch my scientists off guard?
It seems that after the seal was taken from its place, everyone in the expedition suffered some kind of mental breakdown. The Innsmouthers must have known about that, waited for the right moment. Then they made off with Professor Doe and the artifact.
Drock! The Innsmouthers! Do you have proof they were involved?
One of the attackers was killed by a member of the expedition. I have a photo.
My expedition failed. My boy was killed. This is more than personal, Mr. Reed. This is a threat to everyone.
They have Harriet and the artifact she found, but she may still be alive.
That's why I hesitate to wipe their fish-faced kin from Oakmont this instant. But we won't sit idle. Find them, Mr. Reed. Not the grunts, but their leaders. Infiltrate their ranks if need be. Bring me my professor back.
I'm looking into the madness, not politics and power games.
And your best source of information is currently in the slimy hands of those Innsmouthers. Professor Doe shared the visions. She found something inside those ruins, and now they have her. She knows something crucial, I'm certain. There's also a more delicate matter I wanted to discuss with you, Mr. Reed.
I can be delicate when it matters, so shoot.
I have a colleague, you might say. His name is Herbert Glover. Like myself, he is a collector of fine art.
I'm a detective, Mr. Throgmorton, not a burglar.
I don't care for your insinuation, Mr. Reed. I would never be so crass as to hire a thief. I had a meeting arranged with Herbert. One of great importance, shall we say. One at which he failed to appear. I want you to find out why.
That sounds simple enough. Okay, I'll do it.
Very good, Mr. Reed. There is one final detail. This case must remain secret, and you must not reveal to anyone for whom you are working.
Discretion is my watchword.
Indeed. Here is Herbert's address in an advance for your investigation. You'll find it's fair.
Have a good day. door won't budge.